his hands to the crowd, to the clouds, because he hadn't had the success from the perimeter since coming back from injury. And finally, the Grizzlies bench is involved in the wave. As it gets around, the bench also stands. Here they go. Look at this.
Wow. I often say one of the charms of this job is you never know what you're going to see when you come to the building. I did not expect the Grizzlies to have a 50-point lead on the Milwaukee Bucks.